comedians on social media are rallying behind Bollywood star Priyanka Chopra, after an American website article called her a scamatist. The article in the cut, which has now been taken down, sparked outrage for suggesting that she had trapped a singer Nick Jonas into marrying her to further her career. Indians, many of whom were earlier disparaging about the wedding, have now jumped to defend her. Many said the article was racist. In a way, the piece has marked a turning point in the entire saga of the couple in India. From feeling very much over it when it came to wedding updates, there is now a rush to defend Chopra. Even those who felt that the wedding was extra thanks to features like Chopra is 75 at the veil, which needed a team of people to carry it up in arms. When news first broke about the Bollywood star dating Jonas, many Indians were unimpressed, quite apart from the fact that many in the country did not know who Jonas was. People cringed at their constant social media PDA. This continued as their big day inched closer. Many rolled their eyes at the almost relentless social media chatter around the couple in the lead up to their wedding in India, Rajasthan state. But the article in the cut changed everything. Published 3 days after Chopra, Sashayo, and Jonas, Ashayo, got married on 1st December, the article said. But there is something that not many people know, or choose to accept, about the global sensation that is Priyanka. She is a modern-day scam artist. In my opinion, that is right. Nicholas Jonas married into a fraudulent relationship against his will this past Saturday, December the 1st, and I will tell you why I think so. Indians were quick to dismiss the portrayal of the couple, his relationship, as fraudulent, adding that there was no evidence.